So they added that clear glass at an extremely hot temperature. So the clear did fuse permanently to the bottom, and now we're attaching clear to clear rather than clear to color. So a little bit of water on our jack line is going to be enough to cause some stress. A little vibration gets those apart. There we go. So we have a successful turn.